Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ni 2012, awon EFCC won wa si office of community K2. Won se wa arrest yen yen. Won ni pe won so pe oni kan bayi. O sha won sha ba nbe dade, gba ton sha to sha wa lo ba won be, gba ton sha because Saba Cafe loni, gba ton sha de be ni January 2013. Won sha detain e fun 13 days. Won ni ka lo wa won to ma duro fun. Gba ta sha wa won to ma duro sun, won sha release e. Won wa ni ko ma wa every 2 weeks, bo se n lo ni every 2 weeks ni. Gba to wa di June 2013. Won se wa detain e niyan. A sha n try fun bail titi. Oro yen sha de court. Pe court judge ja fun ni bail condition, but some people yen won sha ni pe rara se pe kon gbe lo si kirikiri ni se kirikiri la won sha fe oro ti o sha mowo ti o mese ti o mo anything about e na won ore to sha ni no sha lo fi se akoba ni FCC. At the end of day gba to wa di June this month on the 10 bi judge se so pe kon release e ni pe ko ma gba le wa si court ni yen ore mi de lo mu mi wa si bi bayi pe oni tin ba ti ni faith pe ko si nkan to olohun de le se mo de ra won dadi wa na oluwa atawon mu mi wa na oluwa mo de ra o mi alayo na won de fun mi awon verse ma ma ka mu dupe pe Jesus se o e ba mi so pe Jesus se o.
Amen. A de le pate ju bayi lo fun Jesus to se o. Amen. Our sister substituting God for God day in 2012, the husband was arrested for what he knew not, a scandal. He owns a Sabah calf, and then the FCC came for him and told him he had fraudulent acts have been perpetrated in that cafe. And after that time, they would not meet him. He went to them and he was arrested, detained for 13 days. After his release, they were asking him to come to 2 weeks. After sometimes in June, he was convicted and was taken to court. And this FCC member wants him to be jailed for what he knew not, and which was caused by his friends. But in June this year, 2014, well, at the time our sister came to this church, and a friend brought her, told her if she has a faith that God can do it. And I know God has started it, that in June this month, this year, God released the husband, and the husband was going to court from home. And I know soonest the husband will be vindicated in Jesus' name.
Eba mi ke, hallelujah. Eba mi ye Jesu logo. Idi ope mi ni pe lati February titi di April. Jesu se ogun la kan nu aye mi ti awon baba wa kan na ma se ati awon pastor ku. So mo dupe lowo Olorun idi ti mo fi jade re ti mo fi dupe pe kin wa dupe lowo Jesu. Baba wa tin be Olorun adeda seda pe lori ogun na pe Olorun ti ba mi sewo le patapata. So e ba mi se Jesu o se le meta ejo e ba mi dide duro gbogbo ojo mo be
eja se Jesu se wa to go.
Jesu o se, Jesu o se,
eja pato fun Jesu. Amen. Daddy said he has a particular problem as so anymore. From February to April was so tough, but to God be the glory, God has what? Has softened it and destroyed the battle. And I pray the battle will not rise again in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. The reason I have to come out is because the Lord is too good for me. Since the Lord traced me to this very location, I've been coming here to fellowship. So the Lord has been doing great things that I cannot count one by one because of our time. In the beginning of this month, I came here in the first Thursday, and our Father and the Lord told us that this is a month of turning around. In fact, I was very weak in faith because of circumstances that surround me. But I give God the glory that today, God have turned it around for praises unto him. And not only that, over all my children, even my first son that is far with my senior sister, I really thank the Lord. The Lord faithfully protects him. He finished his OND and today he has gained a job. Praise the Lord. Not only that, many things I ask the Lord for. I see that God turned all the circumstances that was trouble to become turning around for God's favor. Praise the Lord.
Eja pato fun Jesus. Amen. Amọ mi wa dupe Olorun fun itula se nayi won pe lati bi osu February on gbogbo o da be ni pe ko lo dede e to mu iporuro kan ati irewesi bo kan won sugbon loni nigba ti baba so pe osu ijo osu iye pada bo si rere iyipo pada Oluwa yi pa won pada on gbogbo to da be ni to mu irewesi ba won Oluwa so dayo fun won loruko Jesu oro ti e na yo ja sayo ati wipe arakunrin won kan lo lewe oluwa mu ko sasiyori o si turi ise ayo ati pe oluwa tu dabo bo awon ebi awon ko je kan so ku lori ebi atara loruko jesu iwon ba to ku kodin o pari o ni so kun.
Praise God. Ni ano ni nko bi to 6 mo pe oko mi kin bere pe oluwa tori won ni star bus to man gbe won wale so ngba si mo pe o wa ni pe awon agree pe awon fe wo bo ka awon to ma bo so ngba ti wa to sha to sha wo bo ton lale o sha de bo se de yen mi te si so pe ah kilo de jet lo gbe yin de ni gba ole se ko lo gba ole se yedele ah o nona free ni la won se yetede so ba se wole ko ti to 5 minutes bi kan lara awon ore se pe niyan pe bomb explode ni bi se won po pa awon eyan gan ah lo ba sare wole ba so fun mi pe o ma ni on ju bomb mi sha won sinsin mo ni bo ni nibi ise won mi mo ko ti ma so mo kan rerin ni pe ah so bo lohun se bo lohun se ma se se lele ngba lo kuro nbe ngba lo de ti bomb ti sare dun to sare pa awon eyan to bayi in fact e wo sa ba mi yin olohun logun e ba mi so pe jesus o se olohun ti ko ye ki won pa tobo senu na mi laaro yi olohun ti ye ki won ma ki mi pe e pele a oni iru e mo e ba mi so pe jesus o se le meta
se jesus ya mo e de pa to tun fun baba yi. Amen. As confirmation of what Baba always said, that our appearance here, our presence here, covers our families. Our sister is appreciating God that her husband left the work just to view, went to visit her to watch football. And by the time he got back home, it was so early that he was so happy. Why is it just so early? Not few minutes away from the time he arrived home, that he received a call from working place that bomb blast exploded and he killed many. And our sister is appreciating God that God did not allow her to mourn this morning. Lord, call Jesus, you will know more.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I want to give glory that I'm alive today. I'm hale and hearty. I just want to give thanks to God because some time ago, 10 years ago, precisely June 25th, I had an encounter that almost took my life, but the Lord restored me. It almost happened this last Friday again. The enemy wanted to revisit that thing again, but the Lord took control. Today I'm alive and I'm happy. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Ama ma dupe Olorun fun retulo asunaye won pe awon wa laye, won wa laye loni. Won si wa ni alaafia bakan na. Bi pe bi odun mewa seyin, awon ni idoju kankan, won gba won ta won lofa kan te pe o fe meme awon lo. Eyi to nse osu June, ojo ke akando, ojo kerin akarun le logun osu June. ni odun bi odun mewa seyin eto gba to tun di ojo kan na bakan na to pe odun mewa ohun ogun to ti te awon ropo ti se o ti fe pada gberi sugbon olorun ore oke se kini o se lase wole loni ogun aye re o da se wole.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living God. Mo dupe fun igbale okan mi. Mo ri mi kini ni pe ngba ti mo lo si camp olorun mu iku ojiji ku lori mi won je kan gbe mi wale pe o ti ku oko pada wale mo dupe fun eleyi pe olorun gbe ku ojiji ku lori mi ekeji ni pe awon omo mi won saseyori olorun da wole won I to ti e saisan olorun ba mi busan bi mo se lo mi alayo fun o san o wa dupe ni ori oke pe olorun gbadura lori oke yi mo dupe fun igbale okan mi mo dupe pe olorun se ohun tutu ohun ara ninu aye mi o n ya mi lenu lona aroyan yanu mo ri fowo kan re ninu aye mi e ba mi jesu logo.
De yin Jesu logo ko de da to rara o. Amen. Our mom is appreciating God that I went for a program at the camp and there was something that happened, but God has spared our life. It was not brought home dead from the camping arena. And secondly, I appreciate God for success therein in the life of the children, and also I appreciate God for provision and for God perfecting what that concerns are. All what that concerns us today, God shall perfect them today in Jesus' name.
Mo wa dupe lowo Olorun lori awon baba wa lori oke yi won se gan pupo ngba ti boda wa laye won gba lowo won se bi ebi won ni tori ti wa gan Olorun si baba wa mole wa dide tori ebi wa won se gudu meke yanu ebi wa ti Olorun nikan lo le so fun ton se fun wa ngba ti boda mi wa laye won gba bi baba won ngba ti baba ti boda mi tuku on gba we gbogbo ijo won gba bi daddy wa gba bi pe family won ni o tu wa kuna se gudu mege ya mefa ah baba Olorun agbe ni bi ga Big book will be better. Emma Alanu, Amaya Lalan, Ogayom, and anybody join you, Ogayo, anybody, Ogay, anybody, Amani, as a gun, but the buffet, no woof in a loaded delay by myself, as a gunny, as a baby, so, or I suffer you, or I say, I've been living out.
A part of this night, my mama. Amen.
If I die, I say, oh, and say, fool, no woofing, and I don't know, but I mean, so, and if you rest for now, you go about that on one more day, I say, God,
amen. A part of this, you let us see. And what I so happy that, thank God for God in the life of our dad and the life of the church, for God, helped the church to take care of our brother and the wife. This, both deceased now. But the happy thing there is, the joyous thing is that both of the husband and wife, they are in heaven. You are talking already when you put that no. Oh, they shall meet to that.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I bless the name of God for what I've done for my life. I bless him for salvation of my soul. I give God glory, honor, because I can see that I'm alive this morning. During a weekend, I travel down to those states. On my way coming, there's nothing happen until I get to Bega. When I get to Bega, there's a bus calling Yanokwaja, and I enter the Yanokwaja. So later when I calling many passengers, there's fat woman till we are sitting in the one seat. So the another one is fat. People are now complaining that it's not going to contain them. They will not allow the woman to sit. So the woman now be annoyed and calls the motor. That this motor, you see what is going to happen to the vehicle before we get to Lagos. Ah, people now be said that nothing. You see, got to my shell, mama. You know, everybody now started. I now just be looking at this thing is not making. What? In fact, when I say, he said you koni iku. I don't know the way even though I can even put it. It's not take five minutes when the vehicle on our way. One vehicle just coming in the expressway. I don't know what I just heard that. Jesus, the vehicle now said maybe the brake is fair. I don't know. So another vehicle just called. He wants to hit even the way I sit to hit it. Few minutes just turn it and go. Immediately we are looking at it. He turned 3 times. I bless the name of Father, because if it is just happen like that, what am I going to say? I didn't tell anybody that I'm traveling. I bless the name of Father because it's good to meet. I've started fully with this place. Thank you, Jesus.
I tell you what, that for Jesus to say, you know, you're doing well. Amen. What do you call a lot of people who are showing a lot of lion? What the bag lion? You know, Kotoma or Lati Baga delay one, and he told you, I do, told you no. He kicked it to Kutati for the delay, over your receipt, Kufu, need to rabbit and Koto Shepherd Fun, or Kono, Shubolo, your one, Okumo, your, need to report a rookie, dear Lord, my gem, Luruko Jason, I eat, and no Konishi.
Praise the Lord. Mudipella, January, Sida Kokoi, Dori Milorio, Colorio, more. Oba tu je n gbare oko tu je n gbare omo mo yin Olorun logo fun wakati owo imugbe Olorun ga mo fe so pe ke so pe Jesu o se o
Amen. Our sister pray God over the family, for God keeping the family, keeping every one of them.
Praise the Lord. Gege bi nkan ti daddy so ni last week pe opolopo ni Olorun ti ko ni Olorun se ore fun ti won kin jeri ki Olorun dari Jimmy tori aimoye igba mi ti e le ka Olorun ma nko wayo ninu accident boya ta ba nbo ni church abi boya tomo mi ba nlo si school mi le ka aimoye igba mo dupe lowo Olorun pe Olorun oro ta igboran mi Jesu o se o.
Amen. Oni mo dupe po Olorun ro ase kini awon mi la gboran ana dupe pe olorun ro kini o aigboran wa this is something go for protection all through, and she's confirming that the message the woman sent to her father, that most of us God do good things in our life but we refuse to appreciate it. We are shy. Let me put it that way. We are shy to appreciate God. I pray that your shyness should not take you to hell.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ni school ti mo tin teach Olorun je ki a ni opo omo Olorun. O wa pin pe last week mo ye kuro nbi ti ba de tin lo ma gba omi iye. Ma kon sa gba sinu ba tori mo len to loyun be ma sa fun. O wa pin pe popẹ ti mo de be bo mo kon se bo se daku niyan. Omo yen te si lo ton to ye pe opolope Olorun ile iye ati omi iye ba se dale lori ta fi si lenu niyan. O sa ji ogo ni fọlọrun loki orun to Olorun je ki agba oruko to Olorun je ki oruko school wa disoro di si nipa omo yen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Mommy is appreciating God that as a teacher he went to school with the prayer water. On getting back to school on Thursday like this, he met a convulsing child almost dying, unconscious, but to God be the glory, through the use of the prayer water God revived the child and restored the child. Every of our children shall be restored in day in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun abu e lori aye mi, lori omo, lori oko. In fact, mo je eyan kan to je wi pe alakala ma nda lamu. Sugbon nipa ise alakala yen Olorun wa pelu mi loju orun loju ala. Ni gbogbo gba ti mo tin wa si ibayi mo tin ragbara Olorun ninu aye mi, lori ise mi, lori omo mi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun e ba mi so pe Jesu o se.
De so pe Jesu o se dara dara. Abi ko se fun o ni. Amen. Our mommy appreciate God over the family for God keeping the family, and also he said he always have means, that is nightmares, but since I've been coming to this mountain, God has destroyed nightmares. Instead of nightmare, he has been gotten what? Sweet dreams. And that shall be your portion in Jesus' name. This writers, I want to thank God for his divine protection over my family and my life, and for his faithfulness. And also want to thank God for healing my son, and also want to thank God for paying my debts, and also want to make his thank him for his mercy show on me and my family. His multitude of mercy works for my good and that of my family. I want to everybody to help me shout. Okay, we shall do that later. Any to call a lot of free to last year, I want to say, Oluwa, Shanu, Fawon, Osi, Fia, Bua, Tokiwa, Ofi, Daju, Lura, Won, Gege, Bi, Osi, Jolu, Tito, Ati, Po, Tum, Woma, Won, Son, Won, Tukwe, Po, Lua, Son, Bisi, An, Won, Osi, Tukwe, Po, Oluwa, Muki, Anu, Re, Kowa, Titi, Lai, Lori, Aye, Won, Anu, Loro, Nikako, Lori, Re. I give glory to God Most High for his mercy and protection over my life and my family. On Monday, I was bitten by a scorpion on my right foot, but by the use of the water for life, I was healed. Because on Sunday, Baba said some people are being marked for death, but he said the Lord has cancelled it, and which surely came to limelight in the life of this person. And it called a lot of people near or just see me. Since Sunday, pe Oluwa gbe baba so pe bi yan 17 pe Oluwa fagile ami ku pe won ti fa mi ku si won lara lo gba to si di ojo Monday ara eni to ko wi dupe pe Oluwa o je ki oru akeke ko pa won a loruko Jesu akeke aye oni ge wa je. Thank you Jesus. I appreciate the name of the Lord that my father was not made crippled. He's now on his feet. I had a serious pain at my heel of my feet anytime I walk. I thank Jesus he had made me whole. I bless the name of the Lord for the journey mercy over my life and my entire family. I thank Jesus for your great provision and protection. God has been faithful to me. I pray I will be faithful to him also. Everyone shamio. Any dupe Olorun for itula shina yin won pe Oluwa je ki won so baba won di eni ti o le rin mo. Àwọn sì dúpẹ́ pé Olúwa wà wọn sàn nínú ẹsẹ̀ tó ń dún àwọn. Wọ́n sì dúpẹ́ fún ìpèsè lójoojúmọ́ lórí ayé àwọn. Mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run tí kò jẹ́ kí n ṣọ̀fọ́ ọmọ mi kan bí mo ṣe láìpẹ́ yìí. Oṣù Ọlọ́run kò jẹ́ kí ọ̀tá kó yọ mi. Ọlọ́run sì yọ mí nínú ewu. Ìdí ọpẹ́ mi nìyí. This mommy is appreciating God for all God did in her life, the life of his son, or one of the child that God saved from sudden death, and God did not allow her to mourn. Loruko Jesu, Molo Nisho for. Molo Nisho for.
me faith believing, he will answer every
See you.
gbagbo olodarun ko ma gba iwi lansa answer every prayer iwi lansa answer every prayer go to him in faith believing iwi lansa every
God has promised good concerning us.
Oluwa ti se ileri re nipa ti wa.
He has promised to meet with as many as are able to come before him this morning.
O ti se ileri pe iye opolopo awon eyan to ba wa siwaju re ni owuro yi, o ti se ileri to dara nipa ti won.
And therefore,
nitori idi eyi,
as we are here this morning,
bi o se wa nibi ni owuro yi,
believe that you have come to meet with your God.
Gbagbo wi pe o wa lati ba Olorun re pade.
Not with any mortal man.
Ki se pelu eniyan le rara kankan.
Either prophet, prophetess, pastor.
eri awon arabirin wa ni kukuru na ni e won pe lati ilu oyinbo lati so iyanu si olorun se ninu aye awon wi pe o aisan yi di oju e wi pe awon wa so pe ko ma gbe awon pada bo ni Nigeria wi pe sugbon wa so pe ki awon pe baba awon baba molewa wi pe ngba ti won pe won won so pe ka awon ma so pe Jesu o se wi pe Jesu o se yen ni awon se wi pe ti ni wakati owo yi wi pe awon oguro gbogbo aisan yen mo wi pe awon lo si ile iwosan won so yi pe won wo ayewo won se ayewo ara won won ri o so pe ko si nkan kan sugbon awon mo nkan ti o se awon ninu agbara won pe awon ma nkoja lo ni eleyi leyin igba ti won gbadura fun awon ton won ri iyanu olorun won si fi ogo fun oruko oluwa awon mogun
amen because of time
nitori akoko wa
after all you don't know the person
but le je pe e mo eniyan
what actually happened is that
ohun to sele na ni eleyi
according to her
gege bi o se so
in late after delivery
leyin igba to bimo ton
there was problem
isoro de
and so many things started to happen
orisirisi awon kan lo bere si ni yoju to nsele
according to her
gege bi o se so
among other things
laarin opolopo nkan ti o wi
she could not breathe properly again
o lohun ko le mi kan le mo
they tested her
won wo won sayewo re
series of tests
oniruru awon ayewo ni won se fun
he said with sophisticated machines.
Oni pelu awon ohun elu igbalode.
They said there is nothing wrong with you. We don't see anything.
Wi pe ari nkan kan amo nkan to se ko si nkan kan to se.
He said I can't breathe properly.
O wa so fun pe mi o le mi dele.
It appears that I may die anytime.
O da be ni pe ohun le ku nigba ki gba ti o bo nigba ki gba.
They said there is nothing wrong with you.
Ani ko si nkan to se.
E kan be laye o.
Something is happening in the world.
Won fe pa mo oko e lowo.
They want to kill her.
Pelomo akobi
with her first child.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For 3 months.
For she met her toto.
What the book? Eye kuku ma lo si Nigeria jeje.
And they now decided that they should fly her back to Nigeria.
That is why they call us.
Idilele ti won fi pe wa.
Awon yen ti wa Nigeria wa pe wa.
His family that dwell here in Nigeria now call us.
According to her.
Gege bi o se so.
She said she knows mommy and she knows me.
Ipe ohun mo mommy be ni pe ohun si mo daddy
but I can't remember
sugbon emi o le ran ti oju won mo
I said okay no you have next my dear you have no problem
mo wa so wi pe arabirin mi o ni soro
I said you know that
mo wi pe o ni ku
but leave
sugbon wa aye
to declare the words of God
lati ma royin se rere olorun
then I said begin to say thank you Jesus
mo wa so ko ya ma so pe Jesus o se
thank you Jesus
so pe Jesus o se Jesus o se
Jesus
o se
thank you Jesus
Jesus o se
after some minutes.
Lẹ́yìn ìṣẹ́jú díẹ̀.
My dear.
Mo wá bi léèrè pé arábìnrin mi.
I do feel now.
Báwo ni ara rẹ ṣe rí báyìí?
I can breathe properly now.
Ó ní mo lè mí kanlẹ̀ báyìí. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Then she said.
Ó wá wí pé.
When I come to Nigeria.
Nígbà tí n bá wá sí ìlú Nigeria.
I will come and see you.
Mà á wá tọ̀ yín wá.
And share the testimony.
Mà á sì wá pín ẹ̀rí mi pẹ̀lú yín.
I said no, don't need to come.
Mo wá sọ pé o nílò láti wá.
She said, 2 minutes.
O ni ah se o
o de de lo ju
mo ni o nilo lati wa
I said to come and do what
lati wa se kini
I said because of no I said no
mo wa so pe rara
don't need to come
o nilo lati wa
and she couldn't believe it
ko gbagbo rara
and that is why
idile leyi
and maybe about a week later
leyin ose kan
she called
o pe
he said oh I have God has given perfect health. Perfect.
Oni Olorun ti fun oni ilera pipe bayi o.
Amen.
Amen.
I think you heard it by yourself.
Fun rara wa bayi agbo ohun ti o wi.
From the horse's mouth.
Lati enu Olorun gan.
Because when I give testimony of some professors, these learned people, these wealthy people say I pray for them and irolunpa.
Nigba mi tin ba so wi pe at times when I tell you that I do pray for professor here in Nigeria or in abroad they will say it's lying
enu awon pastor dun
pastor's mouth they are very sweet with their word
abenu awon pastor o dun praise the Lord
hallelujah
o sa fe ti ara egbo
you can listen you hear her
and therefore
nitori idi eyi
and that is why
idile leyi
I have the opportunity to meet some people one on one
mo ni anfani lati ba awon mi ipade loju koju bayi
pray for them
lati gbadura fun won
time for an hour
fun bi wakati kan gba mi
30 minutes
tabi ise 30 seju
45 minutes
30 seju
and even at time more than 2 or 3 times
ni nigba mi le meji tabi e meta
Esa
they will now say ah
Jeloma to bon le si
it's as if it's getting worse
iwo ni ko se kini
you have to search yourself
ya re wo
search yourself
mo mo ipe t'Olorun pe mi
I know my calling
and are you to tell God
mo si ma so fun wa
emi o need ki se owo ki se tori owo ni mo se je ipe e
it's not because of money that I hacking to his call
pastor to ba sise ranse tori owo orun apade lo sise
any pastor that is working for God because of money is going to hell fire
and by his grace
ni pastor ori afa re
one of his covenant with me is this
iko lara o ma jem re pelu mi ni eleyi
according to him
gege bi o se wi
say my son
pe omo mi
I've proved you
mo ti do wo
and I know that you are faithful to me
mo si mo daju bi pe ojo oloti to si mi
and therefore
nitori ide yi
anywhere you go under heaven
nibi kiri to ba lo ni abi orun yi
I will begin to honor the words of your mouth
ma be tin ma bu ola fun oro to ba ti enu re jade
that is whatever come out of my mouth
iyen ni pe o ko to ba ti enu mi jade
is bound to honor it.
Oh, shetan lati bu ola si.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I want to tell us this.
Mo si fe so eleyi fun wa.
Ki se tori owo l'Olorun se pe wa.
It's not God did not call us because of money.
Lati gba okan la.
It's because we should save soul.
Lati so lori buku do lori ire.
To turn the people that have bad luck to good luck.
Lati prepare awon eyan lo si. Fun people Jesus le.
To get people prepared for the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ.
If you don't believe that as a child of God, as a minister of the gospel, you have missed it.
Ti o ba gbale igbo gege bi omo Olorun tabi gege bi ya ajirere abi ranse Olorun o ti kuna.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that is why.
Idiwa ni eleyi.
Whatever you give me.
Ohun ko ti o ba fi fun mi.
Whatever you do for me.
Ohun ko ti o ba se fun mi.
I will still tell you the truth.
Ma si to ti to oro fun o.
Ko ba wu e.
If you like.
O le ni ki n gbenu mi so.
You can say I should shut up my mouth.
Pe enu mi irun.
That my mouth is smelling.
Ma lo so pe I ma bi mi o mo ko run.
I have now apologized unto you.
Ma lo brush dada.
Don't be offended. I will go and rebrush my teeth.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Why?
Kini idi?
Mo fe ko da fun e.
I want it to be well with you.
Jesus said.
Yes, we pe.
Ye shall know the truth.
Eyin yo mo ti talk.
And the truth shall set you free.
O ti to yo ti so yin di ominira.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Eru adua wo lo so pe agba to lo pe mo gba fun iru adua wo.
What kind of prayer did What kind of prayer did she say we offer for her?
Pardon?
What kind of prayer did she say we offer for her? Thank yes, you Jesus.
Ijo ti e make sense.
That thank you Jesus does it make sense?
I know some people.
Mama, when you come.
Where is that? Where you don't come to that program again? End time program.
Taba I believe pe kilo ni te wa si ipade end time mo.
Won ma dua gba.
They don't know how to pray.
Gbogbo nkan Jesus o se.
Everything thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus.
O ti e challenge fun pastor ye pe awon aje ti gbe mi hanu mo gbe mi mi oni ki pastor pe Jesus o se.
That the enemy wants to swallow me and they're not telling me to say thank you Jesus.
Mm. Yeah, sa kuro nbe.
So that is the reason why I left there.
Omi pe won pa lawon aje won ti jo agree together.
It's as if they have agreements with witches and wizards.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Arabirin yen.
That woman.
Mo je ko de mo fun wi pe.
I make her to understand that.
Ko si kan ti o ta fi le fi se.
There's nothing they can do with her.
Kiki ko se kini?
The only thing is that
give her totality to Christ.
Ko fi ko jo won gbogbo fun Christi.
Likewise, her family, that is the husband.
Ati ohun ati oko re.
I said they can't do you anything.
Bi pe won o le se ohun kan fun yin.
Do you hear me?
Nje gbo mi bi?
She said yes.
O wa wi pe be ni.
Oya, oya, adua ti bere. Oya, Jesus o se. Thank you Jesus.
And now I start to be saying thank you Jesus.
Bai san se lo ni.
And that was how the sickness left her.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Nipa ore ofe Oluwa.
By the grace of God.
Je ki gbogbo aje aye yi.
Let all the wishes of this world.
Kan duro ti e bayi.
Let them gather themselves against you.
Bon shetan lati gbe emi.
Even if they were able to, if they wanted to swallow you.
And God give me the opportunity to be there.
Olorun wa fun mi lori ofe lati wa nibe.
By his grace.
Nipa ore ofe re.
They can't do you anything.
Won ko le se ohun ko fun o.
Except you agree with them.
Ayafi ti o ba ni igbapade pelu won to ba ni fowosowopo pelu won.
What I simply tell you is that.
Ohun ti ma ko so fun o na ni wipe.
What I will simply tell you is that.
Ohun ti ma so fun o ni wipe.
my dear.
Arabirin mi.
My dear daddy. My dear mommy.
Arabirin mi tabi arakunrin mi.
Are you ready to give your totality to God?
Njo seto lati fi jowo ngbogbo fun Olorun.
Are you say yes.
Ti o ba si le so pe be ni.
Oh, ni business pelu won.
You don't have any business with them again. Before we finish, thank you, Jesus.
Is either compensate once or
is it that they disappear or fire will come from heaven and consume them? That is his covenant with me. Do you believe that today? Not only that he will do it, he has already done it.
I can't hear you. This is a living testimony. Rest on your feet.
Eje ka jolori ese wa.
I want to come up again.
Mo fe tun so lekan si.
His word says.
Oro re wipe.
Ye shall know the truth.
Eyin yo mo otito.
And the truth shall set you free.
Otito yo ti so yin di ominira.
Which other truth again?
Oh, Tito, be not let him fail.
Who is that
person that is working the miracle?
Jesus is that miracle worker.
Jesus Christ, in your share, I know share yanu yi.
Don't come and meet me.
Mashe wa ba mirara.
Hello, me ani.
So we say.
Ijo wule ema fumini appointment.
Please let me have an appointment with you.
Ile raye shale. Biki ni ashe be 1930.
So that I'll be able to explain myself when the problem started right from 1930.
Only moru adua ti o ma yan fun mi.
You have, I know that you have personal prayer that you have to give me.
What are you saying?
Maybe.
Ke ku wa sile mi tabi ki ka jo lo sori oke ka le gbadua yan dada tori pe awon aje won so mi pe won lawon aje yan po mo ni ya mi kan tun bo nu won mo ni mi awon woli so pe mi o le bo pe tori pe ya mi ma nu won.
Maybe you have to come to my house.
Mo ti ri free free ba o le ku.
You cannot die.
Praise the Lord. How say Jesus o se yen?
That thank you Jesus. As
we
are saying it, every sickness,
voilà.
Every problem,
they
will begin to draw up in your life.
Begin to say it.
Oh, yeah, person, but just so share. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, so da.
You are not saying it very well.
Oh, no, so da.
They did not hear you.
Oh, no, so da.
I can't hear you.
Aha.
Any.
Oh, yes.
Any.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
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 Aha.
Benny.
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 Aha. 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 Oh, so da.
I can't hear you. You're not saying it very well.
Oh, Rika Sairi Kosoko Musidaba. Aha.
Benny.
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 I can't hear you.
Mi ogba.
I can't hear you.
Mi ogba.
I can't hear you.
Mi ogba.
Aha. Aha. Porika side kasidaba. Look. Say it very well. Say it very well.
Very well, Dada. You so Dada.
Say it very well. Say it very well.
So Dada. So Dada.
Aha.
Benny.
Orika Sairika Soba, Korika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika Sairika Sidaba. Rakurika Sairika Sidika Sidaba. Rakurika Sairika Sidika Basi. Yereke Purika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika Sairika Sidaba. Rakurika Purika Sairika Sidaba. Aha. Rakurika Sairika Sidaba. Worika Porika Sairika Sidaba. Aha.
Benny.
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 Worika Porika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika 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 Sairika Sidaba. Orika Porika Sairika Sidaba. Rakurika Porika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika Sairika Sokobo Sidaba. Rakurika Porika Sairika Sidaba. Yereke Purika Sairika Sidaba. Aha.
Benny.
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 Aha. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Isaiah 61.
Iwe woli Isaiah ori ikokan leri ogota.
Beginning from verse 1.
Be kika lati ese kini.
The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me because he has anointed me to preach the gospel, to preach good tidings to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to those who are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all who mourn, to console, verse 3, to console those who mourn in Zion, to give them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they may be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he may be glorified. Amen.
Amen. Emi Oluwa Olorun be lara mi nitori o ti fi ami roro yan mi lati wa si rere fun awon otoshi o ti ran mi lati se awo tun awon irobinu je okan lati kede dasile fun awon igbekun ati isisire tubu fun awon onde lati kede odun tewogba Oluwa ati ojo esan Olorun wa lati tu gbogbo awon ti o n gbawe lati tu gbogbo awon ti o n gbawe ninu lati yan fun awon ti n sofo fun Sioni lati fi oso fun won nipo eru ororo ayo nipo ofo aso yi nipo emi ibanuje ki a le pe won ni igi ododo ogbe Oluwa ki a le yin mi logo.
Amen. That passage is also confirmed in the Gospel according to St. Luke chapter 4, verse 18. Because of time, I will not be able to read it. It's just the same thing.
I just read
just one verse there. That's verse 18. Luke 4:18. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and recovery of sight to the blind, to set at liberty those who are oppressed.
Emi Oluwa Olorun be lara mi nitori to fi ami royan mi lati wa si rere fun awon otosi o ti ran mi lati wa si iwosan fun awon oko ni robinu je lati wa si dasile fun awon igbekun ituriran fun awon afoju ati lati jowo awon ti an pa lara lowo.
Amen.
Amen.
I don't know whether you are familiar with that passage of scripture.
Mi o mo boya ese bibeli yi boya o da mo dara dara.
Pardon? Ya manka.
Do we normally read it?
That is one of his covenant passage with me.
Oje ese bibeli ti o je majemun to fi da
pelu mi. Ara mo ese to re bibeli to Olorun fi to fi da majemun ni. He has confirmed to me. That's not my son.
O ti ba mi so ni gbogbo gba pe omo mi.
That passage of the scripture has been confirmed in your life, in your ministry. He said, wherever you go, this is what I will use this for. Oni bi kibi ti ba ti lo, o lo ma lo e lati ma gba elese, lati gba elese la, lati so loriku lorire, ani robunu je, lati mu ayayo. To restore hope to the hopeless, and so on, lati agan, lati dolo, and so on and so forth. And therefore, and that is why when I go to some places, if time does not permit
me,
maybe we just spend 5 minutes or 10 minutes for to minister the word. I say, well, today God has something special, and what we need to do is confess your sin and make up your mind. Never, make up your mind to forsake them. After that, I say, begin to say, yes, Oshé. After a few minutes, people begin to come out to testify. Later now, some people will come to me say, pe ti o ba je pe awon eyan jade won jeri to de je pe awon ti o mo ani won le ba gbagbo lai lai ma to kuya ki se nipa ipo tabi agbara kina poruko e ore ofe ni that is ipe to pe mi niyan ni aspo ko o le wa si bi ko ro wi pe o digba tin ba gbadua ki orun mi fe o fe kan kolon ko to e wu esan tabi ko to tu o sele tabi ko to se yanu aye. No,
I don't want to believe that even whenever you come here, I will pray until my neck will twist before God will answer your prayer. No.
Not by power, not by might.
Kishe ni pepa sebi agbara.
Ipe onikaluku o yato si da won.
The calling of everybody is different from each other.
Nigba ti mo ti bo Olorun so fun wipe
when I've already made covenant with him that
nipa ori ofe Olorun.
By his grace.
Ohunkohun to ba ti fun mi, I'm okay with it.
Anything that you give to me, I'm okay with it.
I will never be covetous of any material thing under heaven.
Mi o ni soju kokoro si ohunkohun ti ba je nipa tara ninu aye yi.
Bible oni awa mi le so pe ah ki wa ma Oluwa ni ke owo 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 lo gbo owo wa tori pa isan to wa lagbo ara re po iwo na mo ye to ti na o ti na 100 million bo te je 2 million ko lo mu yan ka te kokko fi yanju ka te ko no.
If Nanya is there in our midst, I will not, because of that, prophesize negatives into her life and say, bring money, because you know how much you have spent concerning that problem in your life. And now you can bring much money. I will never say that.
Praise the Lord. To ba wa sibi.
Whenever you come here,
dandan ko ri ti e se.
You must surely fulfill your own.
To ba ri ti e se.
If you cannot fulfill your own,
you cannot blame me or blame God.
Oh, le da mi lebi kabi ko da Olorun lebi.
It's because you fail to fulfill the condition.
Oh, tumo si pe awon amuye to ye ki won na fi soju se okuna lati fi won si oju se.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Baba ki wole awon na wa nbe yin. It's our dear daddy.
The Lord.
Pastor ki wole. Jeri mo nbe. Ti wa wa keke kan ba te kuro oru baba yen o le kuro. Mo ran ti arabinrin kan. O wa ni London for 9 years.
I remember a woman.
En to ka we gangidi o. O ni gba ti ori kankan o wa nsise omo odo. Ise omo odo to de nse lati ba n toju omo. O ni that is gba to ohun ti lo yen ohun irise o le tun ba de ri lati o ni just o ni o le loju 2 weeks lo wa tun leun won ko ati baba wa ni ko call me ta baba lo awon lo du oyan mo so fun pe ikan bayi lo nse ikan bayi lo nse repent from the musa pastor ba mo de pray fun e ko so na ma jo pray because for the past 9 months abi lo so pe ohun fe to ohun ti call me ti o I mean to ohun get through baba wa so bo le se get me. Mo pray fun later now mi ko get you pada si mi mo a ko baba o lo baba ise wo lo so pe o ri sin sa
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Leyin igbati won fun ni adura tan ona bi meje ni ise ti. Amen. Ori opolopolo je Christianity o ni gbagbo. o n sa fun emi papa tori mo so fun pe akoko ti to ni akoko to lo si London so gugu wahala yen gba to wa mo ni mi o madura ti mo le gba sugbon gba ti nira yen po gbon mo dupe lowo Olorun pe o wa pe mi o ni ohun akoko for the first time o lo ni comfort ninu aya won n gugu nkan ti mo ba n so to n gbo tele to n tun gbo lenu won o lo mu okan o n bale o wa ri ise ni ona bi meje o wa ni ewo ni ko n lo gbogbo Olorun ga nitori pe ohun gbogbo ti yi pada.
The testimony of God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Baba lohun so fun, it's a long story, I can summarize it. O lohun so fun 9 years ago ko to ku Nigeria wi pe ya pe baba is a very humble person. Won ministers won se gbogba, won ni lu oyinbo to n lo yi pe ko so na nbe. Won ni sugbon awon tun ni baba kan. Mo ni to Obama in lati ri pe a salaye pe no mi o need kini kan, mi o need kini kan. Ah. Won lo ni ko gbianju ko ti e ri ko ti e no bo se o se gbara pa de lo oyinbo odidi 9 years lo fe rare kiri
for good 9 years she could not find a job, even any job that she received that time. Well, within 2 weeks they will send her away, but until she called her father in the Lord and daddy pray for her and share many things with her, after the prayer of her father in the Lord, she said that she received an appointment letter for 7 various places.
I want nkan to ye ki ti so fun gba yen ibato to ba te ma lo wi pe nkan bayi ko sise lori ti to ba te de don to na fe la fun o se nisi mo se won oni o wa ko baba oni e o ti ru eyan be leri o so inu e wa dun loro kan sa ise be lo so pori le kan soso
meje
ki iru awa kekeke iru awon kekeke iru awa kekeke ta ba te le puro tori ohun kan ta ma je ti baba yen tun le puro be ti e gba mi gbo ti baba e le gba baba yen gbo.
If you don't believe me, amen. I hope you
believe me.
I say you have received your own.
Jesus,
now Jesus, do it.
Nenu Jesus oshe yi.
This, thank you, Jesus.
Eyanu lala be se lembe.
It is good miracle that will begin after this.
Tori pe bati mo pari oro tan.
Because when I finish everything.
Oh, Jesus oshe lala pe. Jesus oshe. Thank you, Jesus.
Tori pe. Jesus say thank you, Jesus.
Tori po ti jiya fun odun mesan. O bo ko ti mani bi pe ti mo ti eni. Eni ti mani ko se o te ti se tan. Se lo se pure. Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
When I asked her to say thank you, Jesus, she's saying it with all her strength. Know that all these are the white people.
They
may send that to Jay. That what are you here? What are you doing in this nation?
Loruko Jesu. Oluwa yo fun elemi igbata agbase.
In Jesus' name, God will give the spirit of obedience.
Will you
be able to say it once again?
I say you will
receive your own today.
Oh yeah, once again, say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Rakurika sairi kusoko mchida.
Benny.
Orika sairi kosoko musida ba. Rakurika sairi kasida musida. Ereke purika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kosoko musida. Rakurika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kasida ba. Rakurika sairi kasida ba. Rakurika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kasida ba. Rakurika purika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kasida ba. Rakurika sairi kasida ba. Ereke purika sairi kasida. Rakurika sairi kosoko musida. Rakurika sairi. Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Otiriti eshe.
Oh, you have received your own.
Otiriti eshe ba.
You have received your own.
Otiriti eshe ba.
I say you have received your own.
Otiriti eshe ba.
You have received your own.
Say very well. Say very well.
Sada adala. Sada adala.
Say very well. Say very well.
Sada adala.
Say very well.
Sada adala.
Say very well.
Sada adala.
Very well.
Benny.
Benny.
Hey, Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
If you believe,
be what back,
ye shall see the glory of God.
Iwo yo ri ogun Olorun.
Mo ni leni.
I say today.
Mo no ori ti e se.
I say you shall not see the own.
We will repeat it the third time.
A tun se leketa.
Eleketa yi.
This third time.
O ma sise agbara.
He will do wonders in our midst.
Just believe.
Se agbagbo.
Because there shall be impartation, great impartation.
Nítorí pé ìdáwọlé tó lágbára yóò wà.
Tó fi jẹ́ pé mo kàn ń fọ́n inú ni.
I didn't mean I'm forcing.
A farahan wípé o má dàlóhun o fọ́nu yọ ló ń pa.
He will surely reveal himself to you that is boasting.
Má lọ síbẹ̀ yẹn mo irọ́ ló ń pa.
Don't go there, he's lying.
O tàn yín jẹni.
He's only deceiving you.
Ṣùgbọ́n tẹ́ pé òótọ́ ni mo ní.
But I didn't mean I'm telling you the truth.
It will as well confirm it to you.
Oyo ọ̀fẹ́sẹ̀ rẹ̀ múlẹ̀ fún ọba yìí.
Do you believe?
Díjọ́ gbàgbọ́.
Èmi náà fúnra mi.
I myself.
Èmi náà nǹkan tí mò ń bè lọ́wọ́ ló ń pọ̀ gan.
I have many requests before God.
So bó ti ẹ̀ ṣe.
Even if you did not do it.
Èmi á ṣe.
I will do my own.
Wàá bá forúkọ mi ṣe.
Pé
ọmọ kékeré yẹn ọmọ lẹ́wà. Jésù oṣù yalẹ́nu o yalẹ́nu Jésù oṣù torí pé ó ní àìní ń pọ̀ ó yá ṣe Olúwa dẹ̀ sẹ̀sẹ̀ rẹ fún ẹ.
If you don't have any request before God, just be praying for me. And as you are praying for me, God will reward you.
A jẹ́ pé o nífẹ̀ẹ́ mi nìyẹn.
It means you love me.
Want to go, are you ready?
Njẹ́ ṣe tọ́ bí?
Want to go? Jésù oṣù Jésù oṣù.
Well done.
ṣe o orika sari ka sidaba ra kurika sidaba Jesus name we pray
amen
whatever you could not before begin to do right
now
ko
to le se tele ma se bayi
anything you could not before
ko to ba le se tele
you need to know that amen that had disappeared
wa ipe awon eso yen won ti kuro ninu agbara re
whatever you could not do before begin to do right now.
Oh, so le se tele bere si ni se won.
Start doing it.
Ma se.
Because he has set off free from every yoke of bondage.
Tori po ti tu asle kuro ninu ajaga ide.
He has set off free from every yoke of bondage.
O ti tu asle kuro ninu ajaga ide.
Aha.
Bene.
That's right.
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 Bene.
The yoke is broken right now.
Ajaga na ti fo.
The yoke is broken right now.
Ajaga na ti fo.
The yoke is broken right now.
Ajaga na ti fo.
The yoke is broken right now.
Ajaga na ti fo.
The yoke is broken.
Ajaga na ti fo boye.
Ah ha. Ah ha.
Bene.
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 Rakurika sairika sidaba. Rakuba kurika sairika sidaba. Shahirika hurika purika shida. Sika siko bo sidaba. Rakurika sidaba. Hey, Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
Pastor Adikusa.
Testimony galore. Amen. You will help me sing this song. For me, oh, my life shall be a testimony. For me, testimony. Testimony. My life shall be testimony. Testimony to the glory of the Lord, of the Lord. My life shall be a testimony. 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 My life shall be a testimony. Testimony to the glory of the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
Our joy knows no bounds today. Because of what you have done for us, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, you have healed this morning. You have delivered this morning. You have blessed this money. You have delivered this money. Accept our praises in Jesus' name. As many that are here this morning, that you have changed their situation for better, I pray, Lord, it will remain better for life in Jesus' name. The healing that you have carried out this morning in our midst, Father, I pray that healing will be permanent in Jesus' name. Those wombs that you have opened this morning to receive conception, Lord, I pray, devil, Satan, enemy will not tamper with it in Jesus' name. Those that are looking for job, you have provided job for them this morning. Those that are looking for admission, their admission is already there this morning. Those that are looking for promotion, your promotion is sure this morning. Lord, it will be permanent in Jesus' name. Your servant that you have used, Father, I pray more anointing. That we continue to break yokes. The Lord will multiply upon him in Jesus' name. And I pray, each and every one of us, whatsoever that may want to reverse what the Lord has done in our lives today, the Lord will draw them us away from them in Jesus' name. our heart will continue to be filled with joy. And our mouth with testimonies in Jesus' name. Thank you, because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. I've just been formed now. Just 2 seconds ago. That there is another testimony. What
were
you, sir?
My name is Funke. After listening to the testimony of that woman from UK this morning, I know I have not been faithful to come and give my testimony since I came back to Nigeria in April. I lived in Egypt and I was seriously sick and I couldn't breathe very well again. And I was booked for an operation because the pain was too much and the doctor said it's like a very complicated issue which must be removed very quickly. I called my people back home and my sister gave me our daddy, Pastor Molewa's number to call him. After a series of trying, I got through to him and he said I should ask for mercy. And after a few days, I called him back that I will be going for the operation the next day. And he said I should be saying Jesus. Throughout that night, I was saying Jesus. When I got to the hospital, the doctor pleaded with me that he's sorry that he can't do the surgery again. Until now, I'm still alive, saying Jesus. I did not do the surgery, and I believe that God has healed me. I'm sorry I couldn't come out to share the testimony because I was ashamed to come out. But I have been coming to this Thursday program since I came back. Praise the Lord. The parola que Jesus. Amen. Lẹ́yìn ìgbà tá a gbọ́ ẹ̀rí arábìnrin wa láti ìlú ọba UK, arábìnrin náà wá rí pé aláìmoore lòun. Ìwọ náà tó mọ̀ pa aláìmoore ni ẹ o mọ̀. Ó wá rí pé ohun tó ṣòro náà dàbí tarábìnrin yìí pé àwọn ṣàìsàn débi pé dókítà wípé àìsàn yìí le bẹ́ẹ̀ wípé àfi tán bá ṣe operation kíákíá lórí ọ̀rọ̀ àwọn. Wọ́n sì ń gbé ní ilẹ̀ Íjíbítì, ṣùgbọ́n wọ́n pe àwọn arábìnrin wọn ní ilẹ̀ Nàìjíríà ní, wọ́n sì fún wọn ní nọ́mbà bàbá wa láti pè wọ́n. Lẹ́yìn ìgbà tí wọ́n bàbá sọ̀rọ̀, bàbá ní pé kán máa bẹ̀bẹ̀ fún àánú, kán sì máa sọ pé Jésù ò ṣe lemọ́lemọ́. Nígbà tó di ọjọ́ tán lọ fún operation yìí láti ṣe iṣẹ́ abẹ yìí, ìgbà tán dọ̀dọ̀ dókítà, ohun gbogbo ti ṣe tó bẹni pé àwọn ti ṣetán láti ṣe iṣẹ́ abẹ yìí, ṣùgbọ́n dókítà ní pé má bínú arábìnrin, iṣẹ́ abẹ tá a rò pé a ó lè ṣe lálẹ́ yìí a ò lè ṣe mọ́. Láti ijọ́ yìí wọn ò sì kú. Ẹni tó dàbẹ ni pé yóò kú tèmi tọ̀la, ṣùgbọ́n ti títí dàkókò yìí iṣẹ́ abẹ wọn ò ṣe. Àìsàn yìí kò ṣe kí ni òun kò sì gbérí mọ́. Ó túmọ̀ sí wípé Olúwa ti ṣàṣe pé ẹ pàrọ̀ pé Jésù ṣe lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí o.
Amen. Mo ṣe rántí incident yẹn ni.
I'm just remembering the incident.
She called from Egypt.
Wọ́n pè láti ilẹ̀ Egypt.
Say tomorrow.
Pé ní ọ̀la o.
I have a book for operation.
Wọ́n ti fẹ́ ṣe iṣẹ́ abẹ fún mi.
And it's going to be a very complicated one.
Wo sì jẹ́ èyí tí ó le gan.
I said, Say the word.
Ṣé kó bá bìkítà?
Lord, we have mercy on you.
Pé Ọlọ́run á ṣàánú fún un.
Just ask for mercy.
Ìwọ béèrè fún àánú.
And I prayed.
Mo sì gbàdúrà.
And the following day.
Ní ọjọ́ kejì.
The doctor said, No need again.
Dókítà wa wí pé kò nílò operation yìí mọ́.
And she received her healing.
Ó sì gba ìwòsàn rẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀.
Amen.
Amen.
And I thank God the person I returned to Nigeria though she didn't tell, she had not told me that she's here, but thank God. And if I am a liar and that is how God will have exposed me, if I can get this that Erolupa, when she operation Erolupa, actually two ladies. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Lorúkọ Jésù, I pray wherever you go under heaven, the Lord will continue to prove himself as the Lord God of heaven.
Amen.
He will always prove himself in your life as a great God, as a faithful God, as a covenant keeping God, and as a God of possibility and God of miracle in your life, in your family, in your ministry, in your work, in every facet of it. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that's how I just have read to you in the word of God. Oluwa, Olorun ran mi wa lati tu aye eyan se.
The Lord said he has sent me to amend lives.
Ki se pe lati ma fi awon eyan jeun. No!
Not to merchandise the people.
Abo fun mi ni owo fun ise Oluwa ni.
If you give me money or drop money, it's for the work of God.
Ati re ni to fun mi olowo lati fi kin ra moto. Ti mo so pe okay, ise Oluwa n te. Oya, oya, ta fi sise fun Oluwa. So nipa be to ba wa sibi to ba so ko ori ti e se anu e kan se mi ni.
If you come here and you say you have not received your own, I just pity you, because I've seen somebody that gave me money to purchase a car but I drop it for the work of God.
Loruko Jesu yo dara fun.
Amen. It shall be well with you.
Oni yo dara fun.
Amen.
O ori ti e se.
Amen.
Money ori ti e se.
Amen.
There are some other things.
Awon kan miran wa.
Which we do, we make it snappy.
Ta o se ni kuku ni kekeke.
Uh-huh, but after the collection of the offering, we'll do that.
Leyin igba ta ba gba ore tan.
Because of time.
Nitori akoko wa.
Pastor. Woman to wa lati London yen, mo so fun wa wi pe lara awon kan ti o so fun wa ni wi pe ope ayi sope wi pe ayi sope e kan to so no emi na jise ti mo na ran mi fun o na wa jise ti e o ni ko on to wa sibi ah o lo ri pe ijo to tobi ni ijo yi o sa salaye orisirisi pe ijo holiness ni o ni ohun ri wi pe awon eyan yi sope mo ni ki se po lohun o fi han mi mo ni sugbon ti ba so pe bayi loluwa wi yan ni omo lewa na tun bere owo se ri olohun ko sa gba ati emo church ta de ma lo mo omo lewa na tun bere ti e gbogbo nkan bayi owo ni. Hey, I want pastor.
The woman that came from London, one of the things she shared with me was that the Lord said we are very ungrateful in this place, that we don't normally give thanks unto God for what he has done for us. And also I delivered my own message unto her. This, I told her that God normally revealed this to me. It's not as if I don't know, but if I begin to lay emphasis on it, people will begin to complain and murmur.
What happened to share testimony in London?
Look at the woman that shared her testimony from UK.
99% awon ton gba miracle be yen to ba ti visit eh ani olohun se leyi tan to ba ri ore kan ah mo ti neni kan mo ti mo woli kan oya iwo gba number o ko ma so pe hello any are you pastor melewa o ko so pe are you professor somebody gave me your number who is the person o le juwe gba mo le so pe ohun te mo wa wa ma ha number ka kiri o le je pe bia 2 or 3 years after or 4 years after ani hello ani je ran ti jo kan te gbadura fun mi nigba ti mo fe ku e ma binu mo so number yin nu ni number lo so nu se binu sugbon mo sa ntule mo tunle mo wa ri number yin le ni se binu ah praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God is not happy since I bere kan lowo e olohun fe ki o bo ti e mu ni kankan to le mu wa ah bye ni inu olohun wa dun si wa then to le that to lo ba bless ah okay, egba ile ke fi fuse so Oluwa nipa be ise na o tesi waju ka ni ti o je pe bi bayi ko e pe Olorun lu awon kan to build bi bayi ka ni pe rorun lati just eyan melo le endio e so bi ise Oluwa se tesi waju niyan lo po Jesu nipa se ise na yo tesi waju.
Amen.
O ni je abaramore je o.
Amen. Through you the work of God will progress, that whenever the Lord do anything for you, it's your duty, responsibility to come and thank the Lord. And if he's blessed you financially, you are to come and give and contribute towards the work of God. Not only that, the ministers of God,
it's our responsibility to take care of them. Tolorun ba fun alagbara ki se pe detos won ka ni pe bo se debi laaro nsin ko ri gbogbo bi ko ti ja ani eh esu pe pastor lele ah aya pe bagi ani mo nbo e je ki sare de beyen mo nbo mo nbo praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Mo je ri awon eyan wa ti ba tin gbe okada lati lo se ministration nigba ti ba ti jani is that the pastor emi ma woju ara won is that the pastor won ma woju ara won na n break okada So, anointing okada ni. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Sugbon nigba ti ba bere se minister.
But when I begin to minister.
To gbogbo go follow run.
All glory be to God.
Oni kaluku ma gbe kai si ta ni. I will take you home. Ma so pe ona meji ibi ta ti wa I will take you there. To God be glory. Wa wa mo pe eleyi se anointing okada o.
By that they will now know that it's not the anointing of okada because I came with okada.
Oruko Jesu yo dara fun.
Amen.
Mo ni yo dara fun.
Amen.